What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Trey Love. You know what I'm saying? We back at again with another video. Hey, so listen, we got another R&B song. You know what I'm saying? We kind of cooked this one up on live. I do believe you guys are turning post notifications on, subscribe, you know what I'm saying, so you can get notified whenever we go live or post another video. First things first, you know what I'm saying? You want to get the key in the BPM. We got 125 auto tune. Let's see what we got. BB major, you know what I'm saying? Retune speed around 14. Nothing too crazy. Let's get into the preview really quick.
Try to hear your side, cause I could see it in your eyes. And you were telling lies so alone, I cried. Cause I won't let you see that side. Let you know that you got in my mind. Went straight to my heart, broke the shit apart. Sit up in my brain, made me go insane, yeah, yeah.
And the mainly, I'm gonna be breaking down the verse. I feel like the hook is, you know what I'm saying, fairly simple. It just has a lot of different layers into it, though, which is kind of complex. But we're gonna get started with the verse, and I'll kind of get into that. So first things first, you know what I'm saying? After you get the key in the BPM, you're gonna get the auto-tune set up. So for the auto-tune, we got, you know what I'm saying, DB major, got on alternator, the tracking's pretty much down, retune speed's kinda high, around 14, humanize up, and then that's pretty much it with the auto-tune. Now since she is a singer and she's female, you know what I'm saying, you have to kinda slightly adjust it a little bit type shit. You know what I'm saying? You definitely don't want no Future or T-Pain type shit going on. But you just want it to slightly be correcting the vocals. Other than that, we got the EQ going on. So this is what the EQ chain is looking like.
Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Time and time again, I tried. Time and time again, I tried.
So this is what the EQ is looking like. You know what I'm saying? We got a low cut around 90 hertz. Got some dips going on around 182, some more. Got a spot around 357, 507. So wait, you know what I'm saying? Really, what I'm doing is I'm just trying to shape the vocal. I'm gonna solo it really quick.
Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, or you were telling lies so alone, I cried. Cause I won't let you see that side. Let you know that you got.
So, firstly, I feel like the deductive EQ, we just kind of cleaned up some of the low end, mainly. I noticed in some of her vocals, they were kind of distorted and stuff, so I'm taking out some of the extra low end, just because we don't need it, you know what I'm saying? And on many of the vocals, there's extra layers and shit, so you kind of want to accommodate for everything, you know what I'm saying? You gotta keep coming back to it and seeing what you need to do. But so from there, you know what I'm saying, added in the additive EQ. We got a boost around 9600 for 3 decibels, and nothing too crazy. Obviously she's female, so you don't have to boost it up too much. I felt like the mic was getting a lot of the presence anyways. Then we got a boost around 3000, another boost around 188, just to kind of bring in some of the body back in low end.
That sound time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, or you were telling lies so alone, I cried. Cause I won't let you see that side. Let you know that you got in my mind. Went straight to my heart, broke the shit apart. Sit up in my brain, made me go insane, yeah, yeah.
And here we added the compression, you know what I'm saying? We got it on 6 count, threshold, pretty much in the low middle peak. It's mainly used on the hook, you know what I'm saying? But I just added this on there too. So, slight little de-esser, take out some of the extra emphasis and the harsh S's and shit.
Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, or you were telling lies so alone, I cried. Cause I won't let you see that side.
And I also have a panomatic on here, so we got the LFO, you know what I'm saying? We got a pan, got that amount, you know what I'm saying? Just slightly speed right down the middle. And what this is doing is kind of giving us some movement in the vocal. It's a new technique that I've been using, but I feel like it kind of just adds a little bit of sway, some more, there's more vibe to the music, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, you know what I'm saying, we got the delay, looking like a 4-count delay, got the cut all the way down damn near, the volume just 3/4 of the way, got it on ping pong. Whenever you take the feedback cut down, you have to make up for it in the input volume, and then you also have to make up for it in the soundgradizer. And then by the time you add the soundgradizer, it's gonna bring the, you know what I'm saying, the delay back up, but it's gonna be timed right. You know what I'm saying? So you don't have to do too much automation when you use this technique. But we just got it on A, damn near half the way. Got a fruity chorus effect. Turn this down half the way. This is what it sounded like. Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Also got a panomatic going on here. Second one, pan down the middle, and slightly to the left. Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, and you were telling lies on. So then we add the reverb on. With the reverb, you're gonna do 60,000 divided by the BPM. It's gonna give you this number and divide that by 4. And then so we got the chorus effect, you know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy going on here. I kind of went in and boosted the high shelf, turned down the bass multiplier to kind of take out some of the low end, and then turned down the attack, EQ'd it a bit, you know what I'm saying? Did my regular little EQ around 500 to 7,000, 8,000. Same thing going on here with this EQ, around 400 hertz, 6,800 hertz. Time and time again, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, or you were telling lies so alone I cried. Cause I won't let you see that side, let you know that you got in my mind. Went straight to my heart, broke the shit apart. Sit up in my brain, made me go insane, yeah, yeah. That was real pain, yeah, yeah. You should be ashamed, yeah, yeah. And you tired. So I feel like it gives us a little, you know what I'm saying, a little vibe going. We got some EQ down here again, same thing. I mean, beyond the reverb, let's get into these ad libs in the second little layer. So for the ad-libs, I tried to reach out and hear your side. Cause I could see it in your eyes, or you were telling lies so alone I cried. Cause I wouldn't let you see. Really, I would bring these up a little bit more, maybe about 65, that'd be cool. Pretty much same little EQ going on. We took out some more low end. Like I said, we was gonna be making up for all the vocals added onto it. I mean, we was gonna be making up for all the doubled vocals, you know what I'm saying? Vocals that have layers. So I went ahead and just took this little nice little size out at like the low mid range. And then from there, you know what I'm saying? Same old additive EQ, looks like. Didn't really do nothing else besides that. For the main part, I'm just trying to fit all the vocals into the song, you know what I'm saying? Then we got it right into the delay as well and the reverb. You know what I'm saying? That's just keeping it simple. Like I said, we actually mixed this one on live, I do believe. So the full, you know what I'm saying, in-depth tutorial is or should be on my channel. But other than that, you know what I'm saying, this pretty much wraps the video up. Thank you guys for watching. It's your boy Trey Love. Don't forget to go check out the Mix & Magic website. We do have some new products, and we also have a 50% off discount. Just use code MAGIC in the checkout. Yeah, man, don't forget to like, comment down below, subscribe, turn on post notifications. It's your boy Trey Love, and I'm out. Please, thank you guys. Adios. Goddamn shit. Peace.